Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to put all my foundations to oxidation test because the most asked question in the comment section is, does this foundation oxidize or not? You guys always want to know whether a particular foundation oxidizes or not. So, aapke sare questions ka solution aapko is video mein milne wala hai. We are going to put all the foundations to oxidation test. Main aapko quickly bata deti hu main kya karne wali hu. I'm going to swatch all the foundations I have. And then I'll let them sit on my skin for 15 minutes and then we will swatch them freshly and check karenge ki whether the particular foundation oxidizes or not. So yeah, without talking much, let's get into the video. Guys, I'm going in no particular order. Jo bhi foundation mere haath mein pehle aayega, I'm going to swatch it. The first foundation is this Revolution Fast Base Stick Foundation in the shade F12. So this is a stick foundation and this is what it looks like. I'm going to swatch it here. मैं लाइन से स्वॉच करते जाती हूँ बट आई एम गोइंग टू लीव सम स्पेस इन बिटवीन सो दैट जो फ्रेश स्वॉच है उसके लिए जगह रखे साइड बाय साइड कंपेरिजन के लिए इजी होगा. सो दिस इज F12 फ्रॉम रेवोल्यूशन. द नेक्स्ट फाउंडेशन इज दिस पैक HD लिक्विड फाउंडेशन. आई एम इन द शेड 4.5. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ इट एंड मैं थोड़ा सा स्पेस देके उसको स्वॉच करने वाली हूँ. Something like this, just as a strong golden undertone, guys. Next, I have this Revolution Pro foundation drops in the shade F12 again. This comes in a dropper sort of thing. So, जो dropper में है वही थोड़ा सा लेके I'm going to swatch it here. Okay, the next one is this Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation. I'm in the shade Toffee Pecan. Next one is this Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 332. I think I left very less space. Okay, we will manage. Next one is this Maybelline Super Stay in the shade 320 Honey. Next one is this Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 330. And 330 doesn't want to come out. Ay, khatam ho gaya. Next one is this Lakme Invisible Foundation in the shade 04. This has the strongest smell ever. Okay, sirf do hi foundations bache hain. I'm going to swatch them here. Next one is this LA Colors Truly Matte Long Wearing Foundation in the shade Cafe. Iska maine oxidation test kiya hua hai. I know this oxidizes, but still. And the last one we have is this NYX Total Drop Total Control Drop Foundation in the shade 16.5. Again, this comes with a dropper. तो जो भी dropper में है वही लेके मैं थोड़ा सा लगाऊं. I am almost done with this foundation. इसलिए मैं इसको मेरे videos में नहीं use करती हूँ. ये already मुझे dark लग रहा है. This is a bit dark for my skin tone now. Actually, अभी कैसे there is zero sun exposure, right? So जब मैंने ये खरीदा था it was a perfect match, but अभी थोड़ा सा dark लग रहा है. Okay guys, let them sit on the skin for 15 minutes. Let them oxidize the way they want and I'll check in after 15 minutes to check कि कौन कितना oxidize हुआ है. So see you guys in 15 minutes. Okay guys, I'm back after 15 minutes. Let's swatch the foundations again to check which one oxidized. Guys, I have a basket in front of me and I have arranged the foundations jis order mein maine swatch kiya tha. So confusion nahi hai. Don't worry, I'll be swatching the corresponding foundations ekdam perfectly. So let's start with the first one, the Revolution Fast Base Stick Foundation. I hope I find a place. Let me swatch it with my finger. Yeah. So if you observe, yes, it did oxidize. Yeah, this is the previously swatched one and this is the freshly swatched one. I hope you can make out the difference. Yeah, thoda sa ever so slightly dark yellow hua hai, if I can say it. थोड़ा सा येलो टिंज आया है उसमें. सो या दिस आर द रेवोल्यूशन फाउंडेशंस. दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ शॉकिंग मोमेंट फॉर मी टू बिकॉज मैंने कभी ये सारे फाउंडेशंस का ऑक्सीडेशन टेस्ट नहीं किया है. सो लेट्स वॉच द पैक वन नाउ. ओ माय गॉड, आई डोंट बिलीव दिस. इवन द पैक वन ऑक्सीडाइज्ड. So this is the older swatch and this is the new swatch of the pack foundation. Let's go for this Revolution Pro foundation drops and swatch it here. Not much of a difference here. I'm surprised because ये ज़्यादा difference नहीं दिख रहा. Almost नहीं के बराबर oxidize हुआ. If you can see, this is the old one and this is the new one. मुझे तो मतलब in person कुछ भी changes नहीं दिख रहा. It is exactly the same shade. Okay, let's go for the Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation. इसका आप लोगों ने मुझे पूछा था कि ये foundation oxidize होता है या नहीं. So yeah, no oxidation. As you can see, there is no change in color. सिर्फ इतना है कि ये foundation थोड़ा सा wet है तो shiny लग रहा है. So this is the Wet n Wild one, old one, freshly swatched. Next one is this Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 332. This did oxidize. We know that Maybelline Fit Me oxidizes, guys. ये मैंने मेरे Fit Me 330 versus 332 में भी बोला था. So this is the old and this one is new. See, can you see how very well this just sunk into my skin? इसलिए I say 332 is a perfect match to my skin tone. Next is Maybelline Superstay in the shade 320. I don't know camera capture कर रहा है या नहीं, but ये भी थोड़ा सा ever so slightly oxidized हुआ है. Ever so slightly, not a huge difference, but थोड़ा सा oxidized हुआ है. नेक्स्ट इज Maybelline Fit Me 330 ओल्ड न्यू. वी नो कि ये फाउंडेशन बहुत बुरी तरीके से स्वॉच होता है, आई मीन ऑक्सीडाइज होता है. एंड द लास्ट वन इन द रो इज दिस Lakme इनविजिबल फाउंडेशन. सो इवन दिस वन ऑक्सीडाइज्ड अ बिट, एवर सो स्लाइटली ऑक्सीडाइज हुआ, बहुत ज्यादा नहीं हुआ है. सो आई एम इम्प्रेस्ड. सो लेट्स वॉच द LA कलर्स ट्रूली मैट फाउंडेशन. You can see the difference. I need not say anything. And last but not the least is this NYX Total Drop Control Foundation. ये तो आपको दिख रहा है यहाँ पे foundation है. Yes, we have a foundation there. Yes, it even this one oxidized. At least एक shade तो ये पक्का dark हुआ है. Guys, remember old fresh Revolution pack. Again Revolution Drop Foundation. This is Wet n Wild. This is Fit Me 332. This is Superstay. This one did not oxidize much, guys. बहुत ना के बराबर मुझे difference दिख रहा है. Fit Me 330, Lakme Invisible, LA Colors and NYX Total Drop. So yeah, that's all for this video, guys. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, then do give this video a big thumbs up. You can also follow me on Instagram. Subscribe to the channel, guys. It's free. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.